Okay, good morning all members. Today we'll see, yesterday last class we are seeing black fungus, yellow fungus, which is a more dangerous, that's we can see from previous videos. So that continuation we see, just I review for them, what we'll see them, which is more dangerous. Now you see, no, India have second pandemic happened. So many members to affecting with the black fungus and yellow fungus and white fungus is there. In recently see in newspaper and TV, so many channels regarding this. So we'll see COVID-19 and fungus already last class I teach for them. So how the nation is more dangerous for them to affecting the person, especially COVID-19 pandemic situation. A new parasite of disease have we gone up and the government has seen the water there. And about fungus, we are seeing what is by black fungus. Black fungus is a more dangerous contaminator for the COVID-19 patient, especially for the organization from the myocytes we are seeing for them according to the claimants. And the yellow fungus also bad hygienics mainly, that is first it may happen for the yellow fungus. And another one is white fungus. White fungus is a growth for them, especially for the kidney, mouth and skin, cerebellum should be affecting for them. Is a dark process will be happen for them. And what are the causes we have seen for them, that all black fungus and comparison how to they're affecting black fungus, white fungus, human being, what are the body level affecting for them, especially for the faces and respiratory system, GI system and our body, another organ, how to we are affecting, we are seeing for them. And diagnosis, physical examination, medical history and biopsies and CT scan, lungs we are doing for them. Today we class is treatment we are seeing for them. How given treatment is there, prevention for the growth of bacteria and fungus. That is the first we want to prevent from the growth of bacteria and fungus, especially first we want to do for them. Correct the humidity level. Humidity, you know that in TV, news channels and weather time you heard this word humidity. So especially you are seeing the any games, sports time in cricket, for example, you can see that type of humidity, how is that, like their weather report before the match they started says. So 30 to 40% to maintain the level of humidity level, that is very important for them. Because of now I already told, environment was one of the major causes for them and bad hygienic also one of the causes. Next one is corona positive patient must be immediately start the treatment of so complaints. They have any issues or anything problem, immediately they want to make the complaint for them. And same time inform as soon as they having symptoms. If you don't delay for them, because of you are going to hospital immediately, what is the primary treatment you want to take for the from the early stages. So prevention is better than cure, that is the main thing. Possible treatment for them, especially antifungal drugs will be given, amitriptyline be the injection will be given apart from the bus fill and so drugs and tablets they given for them, that injection also given for them. Apart from antifungal replacement treatment they given for them, especially this type of treatment only present they given for possible treatment for the fungus virus. And recommendation means what you want to do, what you do not do, that is very important. For example, first we'll see do what you do, protect yourself from the environment. For example, your environment should be neat and clean for them. You are wearing shoes, long pants or long sleeve shirts, like say put for them, active doing for them. And you are protect for face masks. And whenever you are working the environment, you are any gardening work, like the time you want to make this type of protection, you want to take for them, prevent from the infection, wear the shoes, long pants, that already I told, that type of activities you want to do for them. Next one is wear the gloves. Suppose you are that is special up to knee where the gloves is, or elbow where the gloves is, that the type of gloves you can put for them. Soil moisture and knee like up to very long, the type of maximum prevention for from the soil mass and to measure. Another one is, you know very well, hand washing, that cleaning your hand frequently when your hand should be unhygienic or any happen for them. Next one is you do not, what you do not, for example, avoid direct contact with the water damaged building. Suppose koi bhi building mein damage happen hai, damage ho gaya water, So that type of damage water or floor, suppose water is stagnated on places, that type of should be want to avoid for them. That is a natural disaster will happen. Next one is the avoiding activities for involving close contact, especially soil, dust, that type of working for garden time. I told already that soil dust is related main problems will be happen. So should be avoiding direct contact. You wear the gloves, you proper precaution taken and do to your activities. Next one is transmission of ashes through the inhalation, inoculation for ingestions for the type of environment very important that they want to protect for them. That type of way of transmitted disease you are inhale or anything or anything touching that time now have greatest chances is there. Next, avoid the self-medication. You do not take any self-medication, especially the steroid drugs, because of now more steroid taking only already told their fungus infection, especially I told black fungus will be happening for them. Next, do not delay immediately visit the hospital to take about that care about the disease. That is very important. Next one is ignore the any medical advice as per doctor's order. What they're saying you want to follow for them. Don't ignore for the type of medical activities for them. This is about the recommendation do or do not for them. Next one is prevention. How to prevent. First one is wear the mask. Cover the nose. Mouth, do not repeat disposable mask you want to use for them. And same time, wash your hands. Use the alcohol. Basically, any disinfectant you can use for them, or other ways soap, other ways you want to use the any sanitizer that like of you want to prevent from the microorganisms. So that is very important. And stay at your home. Do not go out unless you are buy food and other things, because of now your safety is very important. So stay at home. Next one is cover us when you are sneezing. Suppose you are sneezing or elbow, any tissues that you want to cover for them. That is the very important for them. Next prevention is what like the environment. I already told, maintain your good hygienic cleaning in your surrounding environment. When your home, your house also, surrounding, you have all things. You want to maintain for the good hygienic and cleaning in your surrounding. Next, to stay at the home. Avoid the development of zone of field. For example, you stay the home. Don't go for which area affected. That area should not go unnecessary for them. Wash your hands, especially that time you are doing for exercise for them. You are standard exercise you are doing regularly for them. And same time, hygienic should be maintained for maintain your oral hygienic and nasal hygienic. So that you want to maintain. That is very important for the doing things for them. Next one is prevention. Prevention environmental. You want to prevent for them health. You want to prevent for them and same time hygienic. That all thing you want to do for that is very important. For first one is environment to avoid the collecting the soil. For example, plants growth you are doing. You are doing any plants work, any plant putting, that type of activities, utilize elastic gloves and wells and boots that like you want to boot and are doing that type of for the land work you are doing anything. Next one is maintain your environmental factors. For example, for the protect for liberty of dust in your airless, so many dusters is there, so you want to protect for the. That is very important for them. Next one is health. Health is the major role for them. Increase your immune system. So you maintain your immunity booster, you are maintain your health. That is main important for them. More intake of fruits and vegetables in your diet. At least daily you want to intake for five fruits or five vegetables. You want to intake your health and same time you are that is protect from major immunity, healthing for immunity for them. Hygienic next one is remove the stale, for example, food from their house, prevent from the growth any fungus, bacteria, humidity maintenance. So cleaning is proper with a proper disinfectant to clean your house also. Could not moisturize in our home. So proper cleaning that also. Next one is prevention. How to prevention for them. First one is consult your doctor immediately without delay for them. Any ENT doctor, eye doctor you want to visit immediately. You show your health according to check your level of diabetes mellitus, because of ketones already I told one of the causes for the fungus infection happening for them. And COVID recovery patient doctor that all the type of patients. So sometimes not every person, somebody they have over steroid had taken, they have affecting chances is there. Watch early signs and we course listed about, they want to sign the early signs and to maintain the basic hygienic and cleaning for them and follow up the proper medical advice you want to take from the doctor and avoid the fear and anxiety. That is a very important. Next one is increase your immunity system. So that is very important too for them. And frequently cleaning your equipments and changing your bed sheet or everything. That is very important for them. Next, to keep your room clean and home and surrounding cleaning as much as possible. That is a very major precaution, prevention is better. So remove the stable from the food or fecal matter, immediately check the bacteria or any fungal growth. That is also one of the things will be happen there. On conclusion of this topic, yellow fungus, what is means yellow fungus is more dangerous than both black fungus and white fungus. Because of now, yellow fungus is more dangerous than both black and white fungus. The causes of death also same causes. Next one is follow up the government rules and regulation chain. You are break the chain for COVID-19. So prevents, that is the main thing of our motivate you to for them to help to government to protect for the our nation. That is a very important for them. So this is everybody want to involvement because of one hand we cannot do the both hand, we are clapping, only sound will be produced. So every cooperation is very needed for them to break the chain. So that's only entirely COVID-19 away from our country. So that work we everybody to cooperate for them. Okay, these are all things we are seeing for them. That what is the main thing of black fungus means what, white fungus means what, and same time yellow fungus means what. You can see that produce.